Well, I got close to my 500. If I would have had one more day. Damn. No wonder they're giving me so many. Okay. Gonna hit the community center then. Luck is good today? I really don't remember. Now, since I have my hoe on me, I'm running around here. Should definitely keep an eyeball out for worms. Fodder. So how does this work? No, I need 10 of a specific type. That's a bitch. So what is it? So 15, I need 30 grand? No, I need 40, because 25 plus 15 is 40. Huh. I could burn 15 right now and not lose any sweat over that. Quality fertilizer. Hey, what does it cost? What do I need to make quality fertilizer? Sap and fish. Well, Kalu Kale. What a wonderful day. I've been holding on to a bunch of fish. I feel like I need more fish. I could spend all winter fishing, actually, and get to whatever quality. Hey, Mayor. You found them. Where? Oh, here. There. I have no idea how they could have gotten in there. This stays between you and me. Got it? Sure, Mayor. The mayor short. $750 of hush money. Find his basket. Fuck. I may actually have to look up where that basket is. Okay, so if that's the case with the wheat, I'm kind of fuckered. Because, it's all different quality. Like, maybe if I can get 5 more... No, I'm not fucked. I know exactly what I need to do. I just need to plant a shit ton of wheat. Okay, wood. Get myself another chest here. Put that chest down over here. And... yeah, I guess I'm just going to be planting nothing but wheat. Dump off these mushrooms. No more space for mushrooms. So mushrooms will go in the other chest then. Wow, I got a lot of mushrooms. Weird. Okay. Oh yeah, I was at the community center and I didn't drop off the wine. Yep, seems about right. I need to double check on what the luck is for the day. Because right now I'm really pissing on it. Day's shit. Never mind, I'm not going in the mines. I guess I could catch a shitload of fish. Well, I'm gonna plant a whack load of wheat. That's big goal number one right now. Let's fix up this mess that I've been making here as well. I got one, dog! Yeah! So if I'm gonna be fighting for my wheat production and such, actually I'm just gonna sell all that mayonnaise. Put the good fertilizer in there. Watering can, scythe, fishing rod, and that. Cut down a shitload of trees. I'm going to go see Gunther about this sword. Yes. Just because I'm tired of carrying around that ancient sword, and then I can sell the other ones and get the dollar for it, or whatever it is. Actually, Clint, would you be able to tell me if I can upgrade... No, I can't upgrade the pan dish. Okay. Could upgrade my trash can. Or... I don't need to upgrade my hoe now. Gold pickaxe. No. I think I want to get the bus up and running. Yeah. Getting the bus up and running seems like... It doesn't seem like you have anything to donate to the museum. Better get out there and do some treasure hunting. Hmm? Alright then. Always a pleasure, Gunther. Did I get him? Yes, the blue sparkles. Come on now. I know it's been a few days since I've done some fishing. It's been quite a few days, actually. Ever since I finished up the glittering boulder. Salmon? Definitely a salmon. That's what living off the land told me. Nothing but salmon. So it's a matter of... Do I want to be able to make more quality fertilizer? Or do I just want to sell the salmon for profit? How much do I think I have to take a look and see what I get for salmon. Everybody! Freeze! It's not a salmon? Oh, yeah. Hmm. I get... 75 bucks for a basic salmon. So, silver would probably get me 100, maybe 125 on the top end. Oh, man. Vincent doesn't know what to do. Oh, no, Vincent got through. Shit. So, wait, is that a thing? If you just keep pushing against a person, you can actually just phase through them? Because that would have saved me when goddamn Xerxes was blocking my door and I couldn't get into my own house. Man, the days of foraging, how I miss them already. Minnow? Really? God, I hate minnows. I don't even think... Any fish, you say? Yeah, I know exactly which fish is going to be my guinea fish for making quality fertilizer. Minnows. Never going to sell another minnow. Excellent. I guess I should double check on the beach. Just for whatever they may... Whatever may be kicking around there. Might have my corcus shell that I've been waiting and just dreaming of. Hey, Elliot, move your ass. Alright. Get that coral. Hey, hey, hey! Look at that shit! Boopa! Whatever. I always need more clay. Actually, is the beach like a good place to get clay? No. It's just what those worms gave me. Hey, more worms! A book? You found a lost book that has been... The library has been expanded. Jesus. Just finding books like a madman. A lot of worms out. An arrowhead. I imagine Gunther would actually like that. He'd say that that would be a good addition for the museum. Got any worms over here, Sophia? Nope. Okay. Imagine they're your worms any... Oh, shit. Some right outside your door. Another arrowhead. So those... swords, then. I was at the Adventurer's Guild with that one ancient sword, was I not? Can I just sell those? I guess. No one can really stop me. Might as well. I'll just killing it with the algae today, aren't we? I think you can do something with algae too. You can do something with anything, I think, in this goddamn game. It's just a matter of coming to the point where you have the proper recipe. The recipe for disaster. Yeah, I think I'm gonna stop selling fish for the time being. Buy... 2 cows? Yes. Maybe 2 cows. And... maybe 2 more chickens. 1600 for that. Like, I'm pretty sure the chickens have paid for themselves already just because of the mayonnaise I've been making. And that mayonnaise produces really fast. Maybe I'll even get a brown chicken instead of just a regular old lame white chicken. Lame. I love Nep and Sus. Yeah, not Simp. I got a simp for a chicken? It's like, what? Man, you simping for a chicken right now? Brem. Yes, hold on to fish for the time being. Imagine I must have been laughing about that in my first playthrough where I held on to all the fish, didn't sell any of them, and then it's like, oh, I can make quality fertilizer out of this. And I think that's why I had such high-level crops in year two. Yeah. I was going to go buy a shit ton of wheat. Fuck. Yep. Fish. Coral. Any more corn produced today? No. All right, then. Mushrooms. Mushroom. If I click too low, I hit the scarecrow. If I click too high, I hit the chest above. It's a little bit inaccurate at times. Really annoying. It's an artifact, though. Out of most artifact stuff, I don't know, I guess I'll hold on to one of each, sell the rest, fuck it, like I care. I need to start producing fencing, because I imagine my chickens will be happier if they're not cooped up in the coop all day. So...50? And then I need a gate. Boom. Boom! Fast acting to acting. How do I want to do this? Put the gate, like, right here? Then extend down to about here. That's Robin still working away. I'm like, what the hell is that noise? I hope you can get out of here while I'm done with this. I'm kind of fencing you in right now, lady. I'm amazed you're still busting away at it. God damn. Just finish up with this project. Or are you gonna head home at 1 a.m.? Because you're really calling it late, lady. Although... the barn's gonna be done tomorrow, so I don't mind. And just finish this up. There. And then block that off. Actually, I should probably put like a gate or something. There, now my animals cannot escape. And that is the pen that I have for them. Beautiful. I like it. Dump off the wood, dump off the rocks. Sap. Somewhere I picked up a frozen geode. Whatever. Whew. Cut that close, but I still have a ton of purple mushrooms around, so don't need to concern myself too much. 440, damn. With my energy restoration. That's why I don't need to concern myself with too much. Alright. Another day! Welcome to Kozu 5. It's going to be cloudy with gusts of wind throughout the day tomorrow. Ah, yes, I can hear the spirits whispering something to me. The spirits are in good humor today. I think you'll have a little extra luck. Woo-woo! Okay. Beer production. Go! Bardo! Go! Sell that high-level blackberry wine. Actually, I think it's a regular blackberry wine. You have to put in the... Ooh, I can't remember what the hell that device is called. To improve its quality over fucking like 300 days or some dumb shit. Crazy. Watering can? Watering can. Gonna clear up a little bit more of that. Now it's going to come down to the remembering to check on my chickens and eventually cows. And then pigs and ducks and dinosaurs are a mob that were added to the skull mines that did not exist. Dinosaurs might have been around for animals that you could raise? No, I don't even think that was a thing. You could get evil chickens that gave you evil eggs. Or no, void chickens. That's what they were called. They weren't evil chickens. They just had glowing red eyes, and they gave you void eggs. And then you could make a void egg mayonnaise. My fairy rose is finally done. Oh, yes. Yeah, I guess I'm just going to be planting fucking wheat for all eternity. Until I get the amount of wheat that I need to finish off that damn bundle. Bandaru. Okay. Everything seems watered. Ah, Xerxes, you don't have much of the yard to run through anymore. Poor pup. Open this up. Yes. Pet the chicken. Touch the book. Make sure I close that so my chicken doesn't get out. And pet the chicken. Really? Still working on the barn? I would have been positive that you would have that done. Yeah, well. Still doing good work. I think I might have to put another gate over there just so I don't have to... I can exit out at a different point instead of where I have it. But for the time being... It's not bad. Alright, piers should be open, so I'm just gonna go buy a shit ton of wheat. And maybe more chickens. Yes, more. Still really can't remember how beehives work. I think... you plant the flowers and you just leave it, and then you put a hive nearby, and the bees make honey out of that or some shit? I really don't remember. Too late for corn. Definitely. I could plant some pumpkins. Could plant a bunch more pumpkins, actually. Or not concern myself too much with that. Save the money I have and focus on my animals. Still want some copper ores. Lucky day. Could head into the mines. See what I could get for copper out of that. Plant this. Go to the mines? Yeah. I imagine out of the efforts in winter time, I'll be able to get my fishing proficiency up high enough that it'll be fine. Cranberries. Yes, yeah, sell them. I think I have some on hand. And the yams I'm good for. See, what do I actually have? Where do I have my cranberries? I got 7. Yeah, sell the rest of that. How about flowers and such? Dandelions, tulips, jazz, and all that. All that jazz. Yes. Chuck that into another chest if need be. Yeah, I even have my dandelions kind of scattered about here. Just 2 random corn. If anything, can bomb out a couple more sunflowers before the end of the year or end of the season? Yeah. Get that going too. So, sell you. Drop off, scythe, axe, hoe. Yeah. That. There any random spots around here? Shit, I missed a bunch of this corn that I didn't water. My god. I think I almost missed that patch every time. Oh, there was another yam there that was ready. Okay, so that's all done up good. Just need to water these few spots, fix up that one right by the sprinkler, which I never understand. I never understand how that works, where it's just like, ah, it's getting watered every day, and now it's nothing. It's like, cap. I'm not even going to throw away, like, quality fertilizer or any fertilizer down for any more of it. Doesn't matter. Not at this point. Not for hay. Or wheat. Wheat. Fill up whatever spots I have. Yeah, pretty much just, I guess, rolling out the last days of... Well, not last days. I'm only halfway through fall, but I'm kind of checking out. It really feels like it. I don't know why. Man, my sprinklers are set up in such a shit way. It's incredible. Fix you. Plant you. I think I bought way too many, seeds for this wheat. Making myself a bunch of unnecessary work. Just to ensure that I get 10 of what I need for a bundle that... Well, a whole thing that I won't be able to finish for quite some time. Well, I kind of just phased through that, but sure. I suppose making a barn is a lot more effort than making a coop. So I really shouldn't be questioning why it's taking... Robin a little bit longer. Kind of seems stupid when I think about it. Okay. Keep the fishing rod. Go over the mines. Replenish myself on copper. Yeah. I don't think there's anything else I can really work on right now. Other than that. I wonder if that's something that'll just randomly show up on the floor, because... Oh, hey. I'm not going to give you a wild plum again. I learned that lesson. Do you have any scarecrows on your farm? I have several. Do you have any hearts? I have several. Man, I need to rewatch Invader Zim. That show was great. Jesus. Alright, the Bugman. Little extra luck, but not, like, superb luck. I should have brought some bombs. And again, this will give me a good opportunity to replenish some of my rocks that I've been using in the structures I've been building. Not a ton of rocks, but a couple. I wonder, well, with the expand or the deluxe coop, that's something that is going to need more space. I'm kind of curious about the placement of where I put my coop in my barn. Like, it's pretty damn convenient to reach and it's not too much of a run. But was it a bad placement for future expansion? One way to find out, I guess. But too late for that shit, where it's like, did I fuck up? I think I fucked up. And it's like, yeah, you never said it was perfect. Just kind of going by the seat of my pants on some of these things. Or, well, remembering how I did it, and trying to do it better this time. Ooh. Almost every time, those darker rocks always end up being amethyst. Excellent. Have a nice exit here. Poor slimes, man. I really kind of feel for them. It's just like, oh, I'm going to get him. And then it does not exist anymore. That's a good bit of copper. Oh, shite. Talking all that sickness about not having to worry about energy. And I totally forgot to bring a purple mushroom with me. I really don't have anything on hand to make up for that mistake. But leaving the mine, going back to the farm, is a very simple... Nope, wrong one. Heading back to the farm is a hell of a lot easier process than it once was. Massive improvement, just having that minecart system. While I'm here, take care of a couple of things. Keep the beer train rolling. Sell that, yes. Yeah, not nearly late enough to call it for today. 225, that's a little extreme. Don't need that much back. Just enough to get me through a couple more levels of the mine. Well, not levels, but a few... Yeah, a little bit further. There, I can start cooking copper again. Thank goodness. Yeah, I'm really gonna have to plan out what I'm going to need for that special bundle, which is coming up pretty damn soon.